César Chávez was a great spiritual leader, but he was a union man. César Chávez founded the first union of farm workers to fight for the poor, the forgotten people, the farm workers. He did it non-violently. He practiced the teachings of Gandhi, the teachings of Martin Luther King, and that's why labor has been a very important part in the history of the farm workers. On Wednesday in Los Angeles, California, there was a major press conference that is going to be heard all over the country. Three great entertainers in the entertainment industry joined together with La Familia of César Chávez and had a press conference to announce that they are co-sponsoring a petition to honor César Chávez's birthday, March 31st, with a national holiday. Carlos Santana, Edward James Olmos, and Martin Sheen are joining with the family of César Chávez to fight like César fought in the field for a national holiday in honor of the legacy of César Chávez.